Again, we got a dirty combed out dog, so it's going to be tough. These are my chunkers. These are little ones that are a little bit thick. Sometimes they're called whale tails, too. These things, right? I think these are like 130 bucks, but I mean, they last forever if you keep them sharpened right. But I'm just taking the edge off. Hold still. See, it's rough. And then I go back in with my finer scissors and clean that up.
Show them what the finer scissors look like.
These are they've got like 48 teeth to them. They're just thinners. And I'll go back. And as I'm doing this, you'll see what I'm doing. I'm rolling the ear. I'm kind of pinching it and rolling it. That makes this hair on the end roll. So you're not just getting... That makes the edge of the ear roll, and it gives you a nice rounded ear instead of just a straight cut. You'll see what I mean when you do it. You'll be like, oh, okay, I get it now. I mean, that's not completely done, but we're running out of battery. Gives you, it's starting. This needs a lot more taken out here yet. But you don't want to take out a lot of the top of the ear. You want to keep that. If you take out too much here, then it'll look like a hound dog. You know, you lose all this blockiness of the head. But I'll take a bunch of this out, and I'm cutting this way with the grain of the hair. Sometimes you can take these thinners and stick them up in the hair to take out some of the body of it, but mostly I'm just using it on the edge. And I'm just taking this crap out from behind the ear, and that's going to define the ear a little bit. It'll start popping out of the side of the head.
Okay.
Yeah.
Your head's not towards the light, and then I
get it stand right up.
Yeah, that's easier said than done. Okay.
Yeah, that's good.
Bye.